Control your blood sugar with one boiled egg. Just one boiled egg is needed to control sugar in the body. Take one egg. Boil it for 5 to 10 minutes. According to the research, nearly 350 million adults of all over the world are suffering from diabetes. Experts say that over the past 3 decades, numbers have more than doubled, making diabetes an epidemic. Diabetes is a condition which body cells do not use sugar effectively. The blood sugar levels are chronically elevated. This causes illness such as heart diseases, stroke, and many more dangerous diseases. If you are one of the millions who have diabetes, you must take care by healthy exercise, healthy weight, and healthy eating. Nutrition researchers found that eating egg in the morning keeps blood sugar and insulin levels under control. Benefits of egg. A whole egg contains 7 grams of protein. It is also a source of potassium, which balances sodium level in the body. Egg have many nutrients, which improves your brain health. Egg yolk is important for healthy hair, skin, and nails. It helps in insulin production. Here is a simple recipe. For this, we need boiled egg and vinegar. Now take the egg into a plate. Peel it. Now make holes with the help of knife. Take vinegar and pour vinegar over the egg. Keep this egg aside for overnight. In the morning, eat the egg while drinking a glass of water. This is the best way to get the full health benefits of boiled egg. And this recipe is easy to prepare and it effectively regulates blood sugar levels.